discovering with no cares life is so busy. Can I justify being lazy and find the skeleton of what I could be? I had enough of the world, always begging it to this, to that, so I'm escaping. What if life is a right to run, or am I falling short of who I should become?
Hey everyone, stream night? Is that a thing? You guys up for it? I've been trying to play this game for the last 2 weeks, but it didn't work out for technical reasons, but I think I got it this week. Greg is here though, so be forewarned, expect problems. It's loading. game just minimized itself. I guess Greg was trying to do something. Greg. Alright, so I'm like some sort of critter that came in on an asteroid. I don't know what that was. Looks like an asteroid that broke up. Or maybe I was the asteroid. And now I'm in a purpley-blue forest. Hey, come back here. I'm an alien. I'm not saying I'm an alien, Mel, but I'm an alien. At least I can make a friend with this guy. Guy, you want to be my friend? Hey. Hey. Ooh. I can make a howling sound. How? It's my beautiful song. It kind of makes the flowers do like a weird thing. Ooh. Whenever I press Y, I thought something happened, but maybe not. Oh, looks like B makes me do a grabby move. Grabby, grabby, grabby. Ooh, what's this thing? Hello. How are you? Sing at the thing and then right trigger? Or is it telling me to sing at it with right trigger? Press gently. Oh, it's a gentle song. So I held the trigger just slightly to sing just a little bit. Oh, now it's singing too. It's building a path for me. Let me try that here. Oh, look, before I was just doing how, but if I hold it slightly, the trigger, I do like a little murmury thing. If I hold it more, it gets louder. Louder. That's interesting. I don't know what different things gonna require different levels of sing-songiness. I like the little murmury. It's like I'm talking everything. I keep trying to catch up with that deer, but it won't let me. It tells me right. Ooh. Okay. I think I've seen this before. The map. Something over there. Sing gently with animals. Hello, animal. Can I sing with you? Oh, he likes my song. Will you be my friend now? I'm not sure what needs to happen. Do I need to keep singing louder? Oh, here we go. Boy, he loved that song. Look, he's chanting around now. Yay! And now... So I made a friend with this guy. Oh, I can ride him! Okay, so I have a different jump button now. Oh, no, never mind. That was just because I was up the rock. I thought I made it do that, but it was just the terrain. I'm gonna go see what's up here. Stay there, friend. Oh, he's gonna follow me? Well, that's cool, too. In fact, it's even better. Can I sing at this cactus? Does the cactus not like my song? It gets like a red X over it. Maybe it's wanting to show like this little green thing, but I only show like this little triangle with two little ears on it. Maybe he just doesn't like this song. Oh, but this guy over here, he's like, I love this song. Cactus does not like the song. So maybe I need to learn more songs and then come back. I don't know what else. That's what it seems to be telling me, but maybe I'm wrong. He's singing it for me. Can you sing? Thank you. Ooh, I like the violin. Or cello, that's a cello. Yeah, I'll try it on this cactus over here. He didn't want to sing to it. Ooh, hello. Need to find the right level. It keeps bouncing back. Am I not doing it right? There it goes. Yay, friend. Oh, I have three friends. Do I need to sing at this one too? Oh, all the friends! Look at them all! Ooh, it's this thing. Looks like a picture of me climbing a tree. Well, there. It's an eyeball tree. A ghost friend. That's a long way down, okay. Hey guys, I'm back. I went and saw an eyeball tree, and then I climbed a smaller tree, and then I came back. I'm not sure what all that means, but thank you. What is that? It's getting scary. He doesn't like this song. Hello. Oh no. Oh no. I just wanted to be your friend. Yeep. Guess I can't go that way. Uh-oh. I think I made it past the scary things. No! I didn't make it past the scary things. What'd they do to me? Still putting past him. Uh-oh. I thought I was going to fall. Hey, friend! There you are! I was looking all over for you. Oh no. Can you come back? Oops. I fell. Uh-oh. My friend's in trouble. No. No. What are they doing? They put him in a ball. Maybe I can rescue him. Can't get up there. I got a thing. Uh-oh. Oh, I'm seeing through the eyes of one of those things. I'm controlling it. I'm a monster. Well, all right then. Hello, Birdie. Are you trying to take me somewhere, Birdie? Ooh, bugs. Uh-oh. Hey, what are you guys trying to do to the birdie now? You guys are just rude. Or maybe they just seem rude. Maybe they're just zoologists. Space zoologists. Birdie's my friend now. If you are lost, sing with birds. They will show you where to go. Cactuses don't like my song, bird. I've tried already. Pick up the thing from the cactus, though. All right. Can I throw it at the big thing? And maybe... You're free! You can only sing with adult animals once you have learned to speak their language. Oh, until then I can only speak with the babies, I guess. I'm coming, Birdie, I'm coming. I'm not as fast as you. It's a big fish. How do I get up there? Can I climb a tree? Yeah. Free bird. It's a big bird. No, 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 no. Beep. He's not their friend either. Too slow. Don't mess with that bird. He wants his little gems back, his favorites. Now he puts it carefully back. Are they like his eggs? Are they eggs? Nah, I think they're eggs. Aw, some of them are... Some of them break. I think these are the broken ones. another one of those eggs. Blinded him for a second. Hello, fish. Can I sing with you? Guess not. Well, I had to throw a thing at the guy. I guess I could feed the egg to that fish. The birdie to open up the cactus for me. Come here, birdie. All right. Oops, I fell. Gonna turn around. Oh no. Not sure why that bird was so insistent that I deal with that cactus, because I didn't really seem to need to do that. What's that? Oh, that's the... Never mind. There you go. There, I returned it to its mother for you, Mel. She seemed pretty pleased. I think that one's got another one over there. She wants more. Birdie, can you come open this up for me? Thank you, Birdie. I've got a melon. Oh, my melon broke. This happens every time. I'm gonna go get another melon. Try and jump and not have the melon break. Nope, didn't work. Let me see if I can find a melon on this side of the river. Dang, jump there better. Let's try that. Birdie. Hey, friends. How are you guys? I'm doing all right. Just helping a bird get their eggs. You guys can feel free to help, you know. He woke up. Where'd he go? He was here before. Did he take the egg somewhere else? There he goes, and he's got that melon. He's got the egg. I've got the melon. Can I climb a tree with the melon? Nope. You want some music, Mel? Here's some music. Ah! All I was trying to do was give Mel some nice music. And this is what happens. Or Kinji, sorry. So he's looking that way. Yeah! Get him! Watch out for the egg, though. Hey, let's sing about this, okay? Don't eat me. So my plan was to sing with him and make him my friend, and then he would be like, "Here, Ja, have this egg out of friendship." All the other creatures like my song. Except for those. I need taller grass to hide in. Before he comes back. Sneaky. Alright, he's going back. I should be able to just mosey around this thing. Let me see what that wall is over there. Risk it. I bet you can't even come up here. I wonder what happens if I sing up here. Does that mean he doesn't like my song? It doesn't help me get the egg, though. Can't get up here. I don't know how to get him to drop it. Take it from him. Can't make him drop it. And he doesn't want to be my friend. I'm not sure what that symbol means. I thought it was saying I need to go up, but there doesn't seem to be anything useful up here. Not that I can tell. Maybe there's something I need to come back with after I've learned or obtained. That's the monster there. Hey, friend. No, get away, get away! Supposed to be telling me where to go. Instead, he's like flying in circles. I guess I should collect these little green things. Oh, it's an egg. Okay. And he's got it. Everyone always takes the eggs. I thought it was going to be one of those prism things. Egg. Hey, boy. Egg. Saw me in this grass. No! Ha! The old rope-a-dope around the tree gets him every time. Ooh, snow. Yay! Kind of flying like crazy there, bird. I don't know. I mean, it's like trying to draw like with sparklers. There's a monster coming. I need to hide. Okay, so I end up circling back around to the big bird. He's right there. I guess it's she, probably. So, I have to find two more eggs. One of them is being held by one of the eyeball creatures, and the other one is being held by the monster. Can you help me with that bird? Guess not. Got a melon. Things are looking up. Thank you. on. I never really figured out what this fish was all about. He just eat me? Yeah, he just eats me. Okay. Consider yourself figured out, fish. He got close. I don't think I can jump high enough to get up this wall. Yeah. See me if I try to. I think. I'm not sure how far he sees. Didn't take me where I wanted to go, though. Oh, here we go. I think this will do it. Oh, yeah, okay. Up around this. Oh, no. He's looking right at me. He moved on. What is that? Mm-hmm. Alright, here's the one with the egg. On the pedestal. Don't turn around, don't turn around. I got it. Now, I come up here and I find Big Bird. I give her the egg. Yay! Now I just need to figure out how to get the one from that big monster. I'm not sure how to do that, because he was big, and he didn't want to give up the egg at all. And I don't know how to take it from him. But I can try to bring a melon. It's the only thing I can think of at the moment. Hey, I thought you were going to open this cactus for me. Thank you. Don't break the melon, okay. I was worried about fall damage. Ooh, these are new walls. I guess I should... So... They start off with the fruity thing, then they give the fruit to the monster, and the monster says, "Roar!" And then they run away. Thanks. get up there from the side, maybe? I was right on it. I couldn't take it from him. So. Can I yank your tail? No. But I am no closer to figuring out how to get the egg from him. All the wall murals that we saw before seem to indicate that they, like an offering that they gave him. And look, there's like a broken altar here. There aren't really any melon things nearby, to my knowledge. I mean, there were some leading up to here, but I couldn't have brought them with because I had to climb trees and stuff. That's just all of the stuff from those other guys, and we've already gotten the egg from them. Thinking maybe I could lure him to something, but he only goes as far as that entrance there. What about on this side? Ricardo. He was coming. I think I just needed to aggro him more. So he gets that symbol whenever he's like raged. Do you see that? Whenever I sing a lot at him. So that makes me think that maybe it has something to do with keeping him raged or using his rage. Maybe it means nothing. I don't know. But that's my current guess. Hey, no, 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 no. Maybe he doesn't like to go very any further than that. This is not the right idea. He's gonna get me this time. No, he's not. Gosh, I don't know. Been disconnected. Oh, there's back. Yeah, well, then we might break the egg. I don't know if we want that. Oh, wait. Has this thing seriously been up here this whole time? Okay. What if now we offer this thing to him? How do we offer it to him safely? Maybe singing knocked it loose. I don't know. Oh, he dropped it. He liked the purple thing better. Yeah, because it was the purple thing that we saw in the wall diagram. Alright, so now we just gotta get out of here. Yay! Alright, now we go down to Mama Bird. Alright, that was... We made that way harder. I made that way harder than it needed to be, I think. Boy, now you want to follow me to the end of the ends of the earth. Gotta get this egg. Back over to where it needs to be. And I think we're just about there. Yep. My bearings. Let me get the bird to help. You really want me to go that way? Right. Now I think we're close. Yep, there she is. They hatched. Now we made a big friend. Oh, she's gonna teach us how to sing, how to speak to adult birds. Thank you. Now I learned a bird song. I need to sing to that bird up there to get him to help me out. Let me see if I can get higher over here. Yay! Is this a new place? I think it is. It's like one of those little memory crystals. Hello, I'm just like you. Well, all right. Hey, bird. Oh, almost fell. Thanks for the ride, bird. Hey, a friend. He landed on my friend. Oh, I think you're sending me. Where are we going, bird? I didn't really want to go back here. I just came from here, bird. Oh, bird. You know, I like you, bird, but sometimes you just slow me down. Oh no! Dang it. If only that bird hadn't messed me up. Never befriend the birds. They'll betray you every time. Yeah, I was totally the bird. Not this bird, though. This bird was helpful. Oh, wait. Dang it. That was me. Can't blame that one on a bird. Kind of interesting that how my spikes change color depending on what song I'm singing. Just like this is my default, and then I can switch to the bird and I get the greenish yellowy ones. This time we're not falling. Hello, friend. Ooh, he's got a cool little glide ability. I can't do that, can I? Doesn't seem like I can. You want me to go where? Hmm. Oh, nice. I can open those things myself now because I can do the bird song. Which means I can get this thing. Before, I always had to wait for a bird to come. I don't know how to get to where that bird is saying I should go. I mean, I could just jump, but I'm not sure that'll take me somewhere I want to be. Am I frozen? Yeah, my webcam is frozen. I have a very stern face. I'm like, I don't know about this game. Critters and singing. Yeah, my mic is like, or my webcam, like there's like a blue light whenever it's actually recording, and it's off, actually off on the camera, so I don't know, I'll have to look at that. Yeah, I don't know when it happened either. Ooh. What's this? Oh, the eyeball tree again. What do you got to show me, eyeball tree? Does that mean I can glide now too? Yes, it does! Look at that! I can glide like the birds. Here I go. Look at, okay. So I can climb trees like a raccoon, I can glide like a bird, soon I can, I don't know, pounce like a fox, swoop like another kind of bird, and then I can be all that, whatever that is, fly upwards maybe? I don't know. So maybe some cool stuff ahead. But I'm going to stop it there because I know Mel needs to go to bed early because she's got a bus ride ahead of her early in the morning. And I'm looking very stern. I am not happy about bus rides and Mel being on them. Look at my face. So I will sternly contemplate this game and bid you all a good night.